there are lots of examples of artwork out there that you can make in Illustrator. Let's dive in and see how designs like these are actually created. In the Take a Tour of the App tutorial, we mentioned you don't need to know how to draw to create amazing artwork in Illustrator. That's because the building blocks of most things you'll create in Illustrator are actually shapes. Think of shapes like Lego bricks. If you've ever played with Legos or other building blocks, you'll know that each Lego brick combines with other bricks to make something more interesting. Shapes in Illustrator work the same way. A shape alone is just a shape, but when you bring shapes together, you can create something amazing. Now, assembling multiple shapes is only one part of making artwork in Illustrator. We can also completely transform shapes in unique ways to fit any creative need. In order to transform shapes, it's helpful to understand the different parts of a shape. Two terms you're going to hear again and again when it comes to shapes are points and paths. Each shape is made of points and paths. Take this simple square, made with the rectangle tool. The sides of the square are called paths. Where those paths connect to each other, there's a point. Transforming shapes is all about what you do with those points and paths. Points are used to control the direction and shape of the path. Let's say I want to create a kite. Well, I can take this square with the selection tool and rotate it. And with a tool called the direct selection tool, I can select and move a point. I can even make the kite look more realistic by curving these paths using a drawing tool like the curvature tool. Now let's say I wanted to create a cloud for my kite. Using a shape tool called the ellipse tool, I can draw a few circles. Then I can use the shape builder tool to combine these circles together and voila, create a complex shape without having to draw a single line. To recap, you learned that there are many modifications you can make to simple shapes to create endless variations. Now it's your turn. Start this tutorial with step-by-step instructions to create artwork with shapes.